Welcome, welcome everyone. Welcome back to another episode of Two Point Hospital with me, Sad Man Plays. As you guys will notice, we are a lot different. A lot different. Can you guys tell? Well, I'm guessing not. But anyways, yeah. So I've got this in, and I've got that in, and I've got that in. I've got this building. And yeah, I think that's about it. Yeah, I'd say so. Oh, and we have sold out quite a lot of stuff from here. There's that. Now, what has happened is I actually lost in the other game. Yes, that actually happened. I lost. And so I had to basically run the simulation. Like, I had to go back to a previous save from the game and run the simulation. I had to sell out this GP's office. I sold out this psychiatry as well, and I got rid of some of the stuff in here. I got rid of a lot of doctors, by the way, a lot of doctors, some janitors, some nurses as well. No nurses actually, a lot of doctors and janitors. And we had to run the game quite a lot in order to recover from that little hiccup. Oh, and I also got rid of one of the assistants as well, I think. Yep, one of them is working there. Anyways, yes, without much further ado, how about we start then? Yes, yes. So the reason I got these in, these three in, is because there's been some, like, I saw that these three are the most most demanded. Oh, mostly people ask for these three rooms, so I figured let's get these in so that we can sort of get things rolling with in terms of money, because treatment is something where we get more money. And let's look at the prices, by the way. They're not happy with the prices either. I don't get that, by the way. Alright, not a problem. Let's just keep going, because we need to hire, make some hires. Can't he get him? Unless I can get him. I was hoping to get some research doctors as well. Yeah. Ooh, perfect hire. We don't want to go into debt again, but we're gonna hire some more doctors, because I think I'm ready to expand again. 1, 2, 3, 4. We got this guy, one, this guy's one. This guy needs to learn treatment. I got rid of the treatment doctors as well. We curvy room, send patient, and we can't afford to do that just yet. Oh, that doctor went away as well. So there's that. I need one doctor who can do research, yes, so that we can complete this, get our hospital to 1 star, and get going. Right, rightio. Oh, and one other thing I did was basically not send anyone home. If they wanted to die, I'd let them die. But that's only because, yeah, go on, I've got that in. See, I told you, there's a lot of demand for this, a lot of demand. But yeah, the reason I didn't let them die is because they still give me money, don't they? Yeah, so there's that. They accept, promote 3 staff, alright, because we need to promote this guy. And then I'm gonna train the other person who's gonna be promoted as well. This person is ready, staff promotion. Yeah, I'm gonna give you the staff promotion. I hope not too much money though. Not too much money. Okay, you, my friend, are going to be trained in treatment, yay, alright. By 120, 120, 110, 130, 160. I'm gonna tell you to learn from this nurse. Alrighty-o. That sounds good to me. Alright, let's go. Move, move, move. Okay, run it. Super speed now. Okay, there's a ghost and she is afraid. Okay. Oh, I put this sculpture in, eye sculpture. Apparently, this brings down the temperature in the room. Didn't know that. But it does, and I'm happy about it. No, don't want you. Assistant, not really. Janitors. I do need some janitors, but the problem is I don't want to go into debt again. See, we lost 50 grand on the spot. All over again. Sort of want to get this person too, because I want someone with five diagnostics. Yeah. Okay, nothing to complain, but nothing to be excited about either. What about doctors? Give me doctors. Someone who knows research, please. Only research, no other qualifications. That's what I want. Okay, diagnosis is 14%. Aw, no, come on. Okay, since we have the money, I think I'm gonna do some upgrades, right? There's no nurse here. There's that. There's no person there, but there's a line. So this person is going there. Show me this person. Pick him up and throw him in. Just like that. Okay-ish. Okay-ish. Did I define your jobs? Yes, I did. Okay. I kept this open so that I could put like a staff room if needed. Or if you want to put in a toilet, then we'd do that too. This person's treated. I think it's time that we sort of upgrade these as well. Let's go. 20 grand down the drain, really. I know. Dead patient in the corridor? Okay, you, run. Run like the wind because you saw a ghost. Apparently not. Okay. I don't really care. What is up with you, nurse? You know treatment. Interesting. Okay. Let's move on. Let's see. What we need, really, are more surgery patients, because those patients really saved our bots last time. They did. DNA lab required, send patient home. We don't have the 50 grand. Although we did make money, we still went down. Okay, not a problem. Run the game. Oh, yes, I forgot about the hire. Okay, I'm gonna hire this person now. Train them in research, alright? And then I'm gonna go do this, and then move on to making a cubism room somewhere in the hospital, but we need a room for that, like a building. I'm thinking of making this like a small area for doctors only. Then patient home can't really afford to do stuff. Yeah, because I could move this to there, so it's accessible from here, there, and there. Oh no, there's going to be something coming. Sticking your breakfast in radio. We lost 23 grand this month. But then again, this cost 20 grand or so. Ward emergency, we are going to take it because we need the money. Alright, the more patients the merrier at this point. And I'm not gonna even tell them to go home because I need them to do diagnostics so that they give me money. Simple as that. Okay, we've got one person going in, two person going in, three person going in, and a fourth person going in. There we go. Done. Okay, this person is on bed. This person is probably going through diagnosis, right? Yeah. Yeah, they're done diagnostics. They're done with diagnostics, and we are 100% certain. So I don't need you to go to the GP's office. I'm gonna tell you to treatment back to the ward. I don't know why you needed to go to the GP's office, right there. Oh no, we're losing money. We're losing a lot of money. Why is it that we're losing money all of a sudden? Again, it's happening all over again. I don't know what to do. But since we have that, I'm gonna say, put in a recovery room, which we can't because we don't have the money. Okay. You, doctor. You just learned something new, I'm guessing, yes. You are only to do these, okay? Yes. Now, I'm gonna pause because we have some money. I'm gonna say start a project recovery room start. There we go. Right, once that's done, we can move on to doing other stuff. Wait, only two managed to learn stuff? I don't get it. Alright, never mind. Sort of focus on the training. Is there anyone who can train people in other stuff? I wonder. That's a very good question. I think I'm gonna train this one in psychiatry 2 because we have one person who can train you. There we go. Our psychiatry rooms might be unavailable for a minute, so there's that. 24 grand we lost last month. Okay. Staff challenge, staff morale 75%. We can't get there, but I'm gonna accept it nevertheless. 53 grand. We're even losing these out, right? Why did we go from 750 grand to 634 out of the blue like that? Okay, I know something, we need something. Unlock some of the stuff as well, by the way, so you guys know. One there. And one in there. That should help with this thingy. No, run the game. Oh yeah, we didn't do that. Alright, not a problem. This person needs to go to wherever they need to go. I'm not gonna send them home because they can still give us money, so I'm gonna keep them. Wherever they are, I'm gonna keep them. I thought I had like a third person who does stuff. Anyone there? Yes, we've got one person in there, but no more. I'd love to put in like one more of the stuff in, but apparently that's not gonna happen. This is 10 grand. I think I'm gonna give it 10 grand to fix up, and then we are. Let me look. Don't want you. Yearly review imminent. That's not good. Maybe that is. No clue. How many deaths did we have this year? I have no clue. We are only employer of the month. I've gone on for years, by the way. I'm just letting you guys know. I've gone on for years. Because been sort of working on this for a very long time. I put these in and they're not even three-star prestige thingies, right? Yeah, this person's really happy standing next to that. Anyone here? I guess not. What's wrong with you? Well, this is a treatment facility, so there's that. Inpatient home. Why do you need to go into this first? Yeah, you needed to go there first, not... Okay, apparently you can do casts here as well. Okay, give some morale boost. Like so. Go. With this being done, I guess we could move on to something else. 10 grand again. Nah, I'm gonna say just fix it up. Right. Oh, we lost money. We lost 23 grand there. I don't get it. Why do we lose so much money? Send patient home. We don't do recurvy just yet. Until this is done, we can't do recurvy. I like this to sort of show up when you hover over it, right? Well, it does, I guess, but... Maybe something when you don't hover over it? No clue. Just saying. Oh, a big line for this as well. This is already easy scan 3. I did not know that. We can upgrade this for 10 grand. There's that. 10 grand. 20 grand for this. Apparently I did upgrade some of them, but not all of them. What about this? Did we upgrade this? Nope. And we lost 9 grand again. This has been a bad month. Past couple of months have been bad. Yeah, go on, psychiatry. Yeah, I mean, I will take any sort of emergency as long as we have the facility to facilitate them. Yeah, because even if I don't meet up for the requirements of that, I'll still get paid for each patient I sort of fix up, or even diagnose, or even like do anything really. That's why I'm getting them in. Okay. Promotion, star promotion. You couldn't have come before, could you? Apparently not. Okay, publicity update done. I want to see where the people are. Let's see, give me this queue. Okay, all of them are VIP, that's good. Ever since I got that guy, right, this person, I've been struggling to deal with the money again. So, research isn't easy, by the way. Alright guys, I thought research would be like so easy, but apparently it's not. Move on, get out. Okay, I sort of want to check something. Yeah, illness difficulty, staff skill has gone up to 60%. That's the thing I wanted to see. How do I do upgrades in this room, by the way? There's no way to upgrade a psychiatry. I mean, here you can upgrade, right? Okay, how much did we lose this month? 3,000. Not good. This does not look good. I think I need more recovery room. Because I'm sending a lot of people home, aren't I? I so want this area to be only... perfectly cheesy gubbins. Let me see if I took out any more loans. Oh yes, there's 2 grand going out to this thing every month, so there's that. This is 2 point radio. Okay, let's see. Still have 11 months to go, I guess, so... Ah well, let's run the game. Recovery room required. Send patient home. We can't do it unless it's done. Which is taking quite a lot of time with only one person. I think recovery room is also important. Right? Yep. 3. I'm gonna give you 2 number 1, alright? Okay. Whoa, we did it! 5 out of 6, which is good. Did we lose too much money? No, we made 2 grand. That's good. That's because I took this, I believe. What about you? I'm gonna put you up at number 1 as well. So that you go in first. And give me some money before you die. That's my goal at the end of the day. This person is completely fine. Oh, you're gonna give me some money. Come on. We need you there. Alright, come on, make it in time, because if you don't, we don't get the 20... Ah, shoot. We didn't get the 20 something grand over there. We have 2 surgeons. Not the same ones we had before. I only kept one with just one thingy. Not the other one. Let's keep this. I think we can do this. 100 grand should be easy enough. We can do some training as well, can't we? Let's do train this person in general practice. This. You are going to be the one who teaches them. Oh, this is going to be fine. Let's get started. This is going to be fine, and they're going to be stuck here for a bit. Just a bit. Come on, get a move on. Are you done yet? No, you're not. I'd so love to give you more partners to work in this room with, but... we don't really have the money. That we can afford them. I know, just shut up. Okay, one person there, no one in these places. Can we make hires of doctors? Apparently we can, but they are no good. I'm gonna keep it like that. This person teaches really quick, so I hope they learn fast. This person's already 60-something%, 45. It's only this one who's behind. I think they came in later. Dr. Lola Peregrine is 90, 91. We lost money again. 38 grand we lost this month. Okay, staff promotion. There you go. Make you happy. Wow, you take a lot of money from me. Come on, get a move on. What's this? Oh, okay, staff guy. 81, 80 something. What's wrong with you? What? Where are you going? Appointment none. What happened? I didn't tell you to go. Oh man. Okay, come on. Again? Okay, I'm gonna promote you, but I'm not gonna give you much increase. Go on. Leave. Now go back to your GP's offices and fix these up.
In case you've forgotten.
Okay, before you guys die, I want you to give me money. So radio. Go to appointment with Ward.
I'm not a real wolf.
Ah, come on.
DJ or hold down any other kind of steady job.
I'm gonna say one.
That should have been your first clue.
And this guy goes to Fracture Ward before he dies, hopefully. Yeah, this ghost should make you run. Okay? Run like the wind. Now, why are you slipping on that? That's just stupid if you slip over and over again on this. It's very stupid of you. Okay, we're almost done with this, so I'm gonna say, do a 20 grand research thingy. Ugh, about flipping time. Oh, we are losing money again, we're losing money. This is no good. Come on. You can give me some money so that I can go on to make some stuff happen. Okay, where's the people at the shock clinic? They were like all over the place. Emergency, shock clinic. And now they're like, no, I don't need it. Come on, get people to the shock clinic. Send him to the shock clinic. He's mentally impatient. Yes, I said mentally impatient, not mental patient. That's another thing. What's wrong with you? Okay, yeah, give me the money before you die, so... Oh, we can't take cubism. No, we can't. Sorry. We don't have the money. We want to go for recurvy next. Yeah, give me the money before you die, so there's that. Ugh. We don't make it either. 16 grand we needed. Why is there no one at this room? That's what we need, really. Okay, let's see. Who can we train, actually? I guess I could train this nurse on treatment 2. 120, 130. There we go. Yeah, go on, learn. What can we do, really? Nothing can that we can do. If only we had someone wanting to go to surgery. Ugh, again, we lost 2 grand. We aren't no good. Janet, someone. I will try to pick you up and put you in there. Good. Now, put this person in so that they give us money. Before you die, I want your money. Where you at? Number 7. You're going up to number 1. Okay. We could use the money. You're 94% certain. Go to injection room then. And this person is number 1. What about this person? He is number 10, but he's 87%. Go home then. Didn't need to do that. Didn't need to send him home. Resolution lab sent home. We can't afford to do anything just yet. This game is like so stupid and like still so interesting, right? It is interesting. I'm sorry, but it is. Okay, what's wrong with you? You're going to the ward. That's good. Before you die, give us the money. That's what we want. Could increase the prices, but they're like so unhappy if I do that. Be patient, you know? Okay, you, what's wrong with you? Whoa, you're number 10. I'm gonna put you in number 1. Because that way we can like send you to the treatment, and treatment means more money for us. What is this? What is going on? We're losing 14 grand a month. Why are we doing that? I mean, we have surgeons. Okay. Someone cure 10 patients. I'm trying. Don't say I'm not trying. Where's Annika Robin? There's someone. Need a bigger length of surgery. I think we need. I didn't give them. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna fire that person again. Now that we have recurvy thing, I'm gonna fire that person. I'm giving them too much money. Yeah, go on, 25 grand. You should be all right with that. So annoying. If I lose money next month, I'm gonna fire the one person. There's people in here waiting. Could you please be done quickly? Okay, I can't give you any more stuff. All right, you go there. Please call them in. Please, what are you doing? No, you work in here now. Go. Who's working this room? Gwendoline, someone. Oh, they're right there, apparently. Doctor to research, please. We lost 15 grand. All right, so it's time to cut someone loose. And I think I'm gonna do it with two people, actually. Because we need the money, I'm gonna fire this person here. Okay, staff, doctors. I'm gonna fire you because you're not doing nothing. Fire, yes. I know, but sorry. And I think I'm gonna fire this person as well. Even though they're like working with 3 GPs office, 4 doctors, that should be fine. Yeah. Sorry guy, you're gone. Yep. Go. Send home. Run faster. Number one, give me some money before you die, please. Quickly move. Called into room. I'm quite certain I know what's their problem. Yeah, they have DNA stuff. So I'm not gonna mess with them. I'm gonna... Okay, we have this again. This weird little mini game within the game. It's Jocular's Ripple. I'm gonna slow down first. Because I need to find out who has him. Who has him? Where's the Jocular people? None of them there. Anyone here? Okay, I think this guy might. So let's give them. Nope. Can't really find. Okay, found one. 5 people. Wow. Nope. I thought this guy was gonna walk faster, maybe. Anyone in this room? Nope. Okay, found a second one. They came from there. Someone over here might also be infected. Need to watch out though. There's just too much congestion. How am I supposed to find them? Today's tech news, a 2-point county hospital has developed. Yeah, I need to go normal speed. It's called a recovery. Oh, we lost money again. Should bring relief to anyone who's feeling a bit too abstract. Sort of looking out for people who walk faster. Why am I saying whack? Can't even say stuff now. Did I press this? Yeah. Where are they? Maintenance announcement. Automated. Okay, found one more person. Okay, there's a very good chance these guys are ones that have that issue. Sort of want to see what this person's problem is. 100%. Go to... See, this is just weird. Sometimes they just stand around and not go to wherever they need to go. Can't find anyone, really. Anyone there? No. Anyone. 2 people, really. We just need 2 more people. And we get some money. I really need that money, too. Okay, I can't. Okay, I found one person. And 6 people have been infected since. Another person. There's a good chance people here have been infected. 5. What about this person? Nope. Oi. Slow down. Right, I found someone there. Nope. Why are you stretching then? Jocular's Ripple is supposed to do that to you. Psychiatry emergency, obviously I'm gonna take that. Because we need the money. Found someone there. No. This one. Just like that. Where's the other people? Okay, found one more person. There we go. 2 more people. 2 more people. Again, we're down to the last 2, which we couldn't find last time. Where are they? Seriously, where are they? You? No. You just seem like awfully chummy for some reason. Ugh, we're losing money again. This is gonna be tough, guys. Our time's sort of up, but I sort of want to do this first before I move on. Something new. Nope. Okay, found one more person. Anyone here, maybe? Nope. One last guy, come on, who is it? Who is the one last person? Only you showed me, I'd be so happy. I think this guy might be. What just happened? Oh, we couldn't cure 10 people. 10 people! Stupid, and stupid it is. Are you the one? Nope. Can't really find someone. This guy is not the one, I'm quite certain. Where are you? The one guy who's... Oh, he escaped somehow. Alright. That's fine, that's fine. Let's now focus back into the game. Okay. Let's go. Let's run the game. We want to put in a recovery room as well. Which means let's just look at how big the recovery room has to be first off. It's gotta be 5x3, so actually this might not be a bad idea. Right there. Can't really afford to do these, but alright, we have a room, we have a place, we have the place where we want it. I think it's gonna be here. Anyways guys, I think I'm gonna call it an episode here. Obviously, we need a lot more money, a lot more patience. Need to die. Ooh, we are making money again. Look, 50 grand. We're making money again. But anyways, yeah, I'm gonna run the game again. I'm gonna go into the profits, and next time you'll see we are in profit and probably try to go close to building a recovery room as well. If I build one, do I need to show it? Nah, I'm gonna build it first. Yeah, and see. But anyways, guys, I think I'm gonna call it an episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to like, comment, share, subscribe. And I'm just gonna send him to the treatment facility, which would bring us some money. Goal number one. That guy's there, put a douche on the thing. I didn't think properly. But anyways, yeah, I'm gonna call it an episode. If you did enjoy it, remember to like, comment, share, subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Until then, bye bye. But I'm running the game, by the way. So until next time, bye bye.